Welcome to one more tutorial. In this video, we will show you how you can repair the small F keys on a laptop keyboard. Because of the small size, it is a little bit more difficult to do that, but not impossible. If you have a defective or non-working keyboard key, we will help you to deal with a problem. There are some reasons why a keyboard key is malfunctioning or may not work at all. First is that you may have a broken retainer clip or keycap that you need to replace. Another fault may be that the rubber cap that acts like a spring is out of place, or it may have dirt under the keycap that prevents the contact with the circuit. A key could also be sticky because of spilled drink over it. Last but not least is that your keyboard may be worn out and needs replacement. We have a specific video repair tutorial for every problem, so make sure to visit our channel. You can find all the links in the description. Now, in order to reassemble the key, you will need a small flat screwdriver and small tweezers. First, we will show you how you can safely remove the keycap without breaking the key nor the hinges. So the first thing you need to do is to take the screwdriver and insert it from the bottom side between the keycap and the hinge. Try pushing gently upwards, it should pop up easily. Now we need to remove the plastic retainer hinge. On this keyboard we have a single joint point on the right side and double joint on the left. Now take the screwdriver and unclip the hinge where the two pins hold the retainer on the left. As we mentioned before, if you have any malfunction issues, visit our channel to learn how to fix them. You can also find replacement keys for this keyboard on our website. Now it's time to put everything back. To place the hinge on the keyboard, take it with the tweezers and place it on the metal hooks. First, place the right side in the hooks and hold it with a screwdriver. Then, with the back of the tweezers, push down the left part so that it clips on the keyboard. Take the keycap now and look underneath. You will see four attachment points, two where the hinge clips and two where the hinge slides in. Place the keycap on the hinge and try to make the right part slide in. After that, push it down softly till you hear a click. Test the key if it sits correctly, if not, try again. You can fix almost all keys in the same way. If you want to know how to fix the spacebar key or enter key where you have additional stabilizing metal bars, visit our channel and learn how to do that. You can find the link in the description. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and most important, subscribe to our channel.